Hi folks, if you're into video editing and have your eye on Adobe Premiere Pro, in this tutorial I will show you how you can download it free for a limited time on both PC and Mac. Imagine having access to one of the industry's top video editing tools without spending a penny. It's perfect for trying out new projects, learning the ropes, or just exploring what Premiere Pro can do for your creative ideas. So let's start. First things first, Adobe offers a free trial through its Creative Cloud platform. It's super straightforward to get started. All you need to do is head over to the link in the description below the video, which will take you directly to the Adobe Creative Cloud signup page. Once you're there, you can easily sign up for a free trial. No hidden fees, no stress. Click the Start Free Trial button. Select your plan. Even though you're starting with a free trial, you'll need to select a plan to proceed. The individual plan offers a 7-day free trial, while the business plan offers a longer 14-day trial with additional features. Choose the one that works best for you. You will have to put your email address that you want your Adobe account to be connected with, and then click Continue. Enter your payment details. Don't worry, Adobe won't charge you during the trial period. Enter your payment information to activate the trial and note when it ends to avoid charges if you decide not to continue. Download the Creative Cloud app. Once your account is set up, you'll be directed to download the Creative Cloud app. This app is your gateway to all things Adobe, including Premiere Pro. The installation process is a breeze. You can find Premiere Pro among the available apps and hit install from the Creative Cloud dashboard. In just a few clicks, you'll have Premiere Pro ready to go on your computer, whether you're using a PC or a Mac. If you choose the business plan, you get a full 14 days to explore all Premiere Pro's features. This is a fantastic way to get hands-on experience and see if it's the right fit for your editing needs before making any commitment. It is not cheap, but it is well worth it. My team and I use Adobe software for all our editing. It is the best on the market. If you found this guide helpful, don't forget to give us a thumbs up and subscribe to ComTechPedia for more awesome tech tips and tutorials. Hit that notification bell so you never miss out on our latest content. Thanks for watching and happy editing. I hope this tutorial has been helpful in your journey to explore the world of video editing. Catch you in the next video.